and back down again. There we go. Knees back, shoulders over the, feel that in the back of your legs. Yeah. There you go. And stand. I want you to try to aim for that on the next one. Okay. And back down again. So hips back. There you go. Nice. Good, Eugene. Okay, knees back, shoulders over the top of the bar a little bit. There you go. And stand. Good. And back down. Okay. Can you drive your knees out in my hand? There you go. And now drive your knees back, hips up. Feel that in the back of your leg. Good. And stand. Good. And back down. Very nice, you guys. Good, AJ. There you go. Shane, knees back. Think about lifting. You're here. I want you to lift your hips up a little bit more. Yeah. There you go. And stand. Good. One more time. Back down. There you go, Gordon. Same thing. Shoulders over the top of the bar a little bit. Knees back. Hips up. There you go. And stand. Okay. If you aren't feeling your hamstrings screaming at you right now, guys, you're not in the right position. And I get that you're all sore, so let's just roll with that. But when I'm bringing your knees back, it's because you're overusing this. So for some of you, that cue was just, hey, knees back or hips up. And we're just trying to get that posterior chain, all the good stuff on the backside of your body, to fire a little bit more aggressively, okay?